An armored truck guard who was shot during a robbery outside of Kaiser Permanente's hospital in San Leandro has died. That shooting happened on Wednesday at Kaiser's medical facility on Merced Street. Police say the guard was leaving the hospital with an undisclosed amount of cash when he was robbed and shot. Investigators say the victim, whom they've not identified, was in his 60s and had worked for the armored truck company for 40 years. Police still searching for that man's killer.